Hello.
It's really great to see all these really young faces for an older, cynical activist like myself. I would like to first do an acknowledgement. We are on Indigenous land, so I'd like to acknowledge the Huron-Wendat people, the Mississauga of the New Credit, Six Nations of the Grand River, and there's also a wampum belt treaty between the Ojibwe and the Iroquois, which is the one spoon, one dish wampum, which means that when we're eating, we have to be mindful of being eating clean and sharing our resources. So that was built into Indigenous knowledge long before Christopher Columbus decided to stumble upon us and find us, find Indigenous people. I just want to thank everybody and acknowledge everybody's courage for being here today. And the courage that you youth are showing us is definitely showing us that there's a better path, a cleaner and a stronger path that we can take for our futures. I think it's important that you give yourself a round of applause. Because you're doing a really great thing here. You're speaking truth to power. And whether it's Greta or whether it's Autumn Peltier, these are women, young women that are standing up for the rights of Mother Earth. The song we're going to be singing is going to be a bear song. The bear in the Ojibwe Anishinaabe culture is one of the, it stands for courage. It's one of the seven grandfather teachings. And courage is what we need right now from you all to keep us older adults in line and focused on the goal. And don't let us try to trick you or slick talk you or whatever Trump does on his Twitter. The point is Trump hides behind a Twitter handle. You guys are being extremely brave coming out today, and I hope that you keep coming out to demos after this one, because the work isn't done after today. The work has just begun. The bear also represents medicine, and the medicine is the good energy we all have inside of us that allows us to see the sun and to acknowledge the trees and to acknowledge the water and to acknowledge that nature is all around us and that nature needs to be defended. And in the words of a former colleague of mine, Dave Vasey, he said, "We are nature defending ourselves." So can I everybody say that? We are nature.
We are nature.
Defending itself.
Okay, so with this song, the Bear Maqua, we're calling in the spirit of that grandfather bear to come here and help us. The song is in two parts, where we ask that grandfather bear to come in and help us. And then the other part of the song is saying thank you for your help and allowing it to lead. I would like to dedicate the song to Dave Vasey, who was a very passionate anti-Tarzan activist, an ally to Indigenous rights, our gardener, an anti-fascist, and he passed this year. So maybe I'll open up a little more, and I'll dedicate this song to all my brothers and sisters who have fought in this struggle for years, and who I know are lost to us. And as I see all your young faces out here, it gives me hope. For a while there, I lost my hope because I thought nobody cared. But I see all of you out here, and you're awesome. So we're going to start the song now. We took up too much time.